how to use keyboard shortcuts in Rally. Keyboard shortcuts are a great way to save time in Rally by allowing you to quickly perform simple actions. General keyboard navigation is available when viewing data in Rally when you are not in an editable field. You may use it to quickly navigate to a new location or create a new work item. You will notice that some keyboard shortcuts shown in this video are slightly different based on whether you are using a Mac or Windows operating system. Use the question mark key or shift plus the forward slash button to display a list of the general shortcuts that are available to you. This list shows any shortcuts that you are able to use depending on the page or work item you are viewing. Just remember, keyboard shortcuts may not respond when using a custom URL app that is running another website within Rally. You can use the following keystrokes from any location in Rally to quickly move to another page. To go to your backlog, select G, then B. Selecting G, then D will take you to the defects page. If you want to visit the iteration status page, select G, then I. G, then P will take you to the team planning page. To visit the release task status page, select G, then R. To go to the tasks page, select G, then T. To go to your dashboard, select G, then A. And finally, simply select the Escape button to cancel any shortcut after you have pressed the letter G. If you want to create new work items, you can use these keystrokes from any location in Rally without leaving your current page. Using one of these shortcuts will open a detail editor for the specific work item type. If you want to create a new defect, select C, then D. To create a new user story, select C, then S. Selecting C, then T will create a new test case. And selecting the Escape button will cancel any shortcut after pressing the letter C. To make searching within Rally easy, if you are not currently in an editable field, you can press the forward slash button, which will automatically move your cursor to the search field within your current page. Inline edit shortcuts are available from many list view pages. To use these shortcuts, you must first be in inline editing mode. To enter this mode, simply select any editable field on the page. Use the left or right arrows to move to the next field to the left or right. Select Enter to initiate an edit in the selected field. Using the up or down arrows will cycle through the list of available values when a drop-down list field is highlighted. Select Enter to choose and save a value. The up and down arrows will also allow you to move to the next row up or down. If you want to cancel any pending changes, just select Escape. Some keyboard shortcuts are available when working in rich text fields. Rich text fields are located in Work Item Editor windows. A field that has this toolbar is Rich Text. Selecting Alt and 0 will display accessibility help. Selecting Alt and F10 moves the focus from the editor to the toolbar. Select Tab or Shift Tab to move between toolbar groups. Select the right arrow or left arrow to move between toolbar buttons. Select Enter or Space to activate the toolbar button. Select Escape to move the focus from the toolbar to the editor. Selecting Control and U will underline the text. Control and I will italicize the text. And Control and B will bold the text. Select Control and Z to undo your recent action and Control and Y to redo it. And finally, Control and K will add a link. Congratulations! Now you understand how to use keyboard shortcuts in Rally. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss new content as it's added.